Oh, that looked painful. A rugby player is facing a life ban after brutally knocking out a referee. I'm Rebecca Felgate, bringing you some very bloody news here on IO. Rugby is brutal at the best of times, but blimey, this is absolutely not okay. A French rugby league player may be banned for life following an unprovoked sucker punch delivered to a referee who had just administered him with a yellow card. The Saint-Estève player has not yet been verbally identified by the media, but the whole thing has been caught on camera. This means he would be absolutely banged to rights where the law is concerned. Have a look at this footage. It's just like, bam, down he goes. The player squared up to referee Benjamin Casti before knocking him out. Following that, a huge brawl erupted between the Saint-Estève players and rival team Toulouse. Saint-Estève are a cedar club for the Super League's Catalan Dragons, where Benjamin Casti's brother plays. Casti was then taken to hospital and treated for jaw and cheekbone injuries, although no fractures have been reported. Guess he's lucky, because that looked like a very hard punch. The president of the French Federation, Marc Planquez, has said that he hopes that the National Disciplinary Commission will be uncompromising. Many have taken to Twitter to decry the player's actions. Alan Donald, a South African Test cricketer, tweeted out to say that this is the most disgraceful thing he has ever seen on a rugby field. He then joined others in calling for a life ban for the player. I have to say, this is disgusting, and clearly the player's rage knew no bounds after he started punching members of the Toulouse team. Clearly, he is a liability on the pitch, so should he have a career after this? Sometimes decisions are made in sport, like reprimands and yellow cards, but that is the game, and it is not sporting to lose your rag over it. Saint-Estève president Christian Koza has said that the player has been suspended before, and he did not want him to play. So before I end this video, I just want to reply to a few comments from one of my last videos about fidget spinners. Fidget spinners, oh my god, they're everywhere. Do you guys have one, by the way? Everywhere. So a lot of you brought up the fact that spinners are used to help people with ADHD, which is really interesting. Bad Karma wrote, "What I hate is how kids are taking advantage of them. They're supposed to help those with anxiety and other discomforting disabilities, not so you can use them as a toy for your own amusement." Well, I kind of think that it's cool that everyone can enjoy them, but maybe it's not cool for people that don't need them to bring them to school. If it helps people with anxiety though, then that is awesome. Finally, Ricky Ticko wrote, "I like fidgeting, I like spinning, I like trains." I mean, I feel you. I really like a good train too. Whoop whoop. I also think that there are some really, really premium trains out there, like the Flying Scotsman, that Japanese bullet train that goes really fast, and obviously the Hogwarts Express, which is probably the best train. Trains! Trains. Good. Glad we cleared up that I like trains. So guys, that was today's story. Do you think that this rugby player should be banned for life, or do you think he just needs a slap on the wrist? Let me know in the comments section down below. For now, I'm Rebecca Felgate, this has been Inform Overload. Make sure you give this video a good thumbs up, share it with a friend, and stay subscribed for more daily news. I'll see you next time.